the biggest little man in WWE history.
San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
That's an eye-opening victory.
More losses like this, and Kalisto may need to reassess that.
Yeah, he's in a bad patch.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Untouchable boy bandits. In the streets and the campus, we lie back. No map, no rebirth, that's what's happening.